In this video, we have given that x square minus y square is equal to 27 and xy is equal to 18. Then we have to find the value of x plus y. So first method is we have x square minus y square is equal to 27. And if we square it both side, then x square minus y square whole square will be equal to 27 square. And it is x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2 x square y square is equal to 27 square. And x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2 times and x square y square is xy whole square, that is equal to 27 square. And x power 4 plus y power 4 minus 2 times and xy is 18 square, that is equal to 27 square. And x power 4 plus y power 4 will be equal to 27 square plus 2 times 18 square. Suppose this is equation 1 and x power 4 plus y power 4 is equal to x square plus y square whole square minus 2 x square y square. And x power 4 plus y power 4 is 27 square plus 2 times 18 square, that is equal to x square plus y square whole square minus 2 times, and x square y square is xy whole square. And 27 square plus 2 times 18 square will be equal to x square plus y square whole square minus 2 times, and xy is 18 square, and x square plus y square whole square will be equal to 27 square plus 2 times 18 square plus 2 times 18 square will be 4 times 18 square. And x square plus y square whole square is equal to, and we can take 9 square common and we will get 3 square plus 4 times 2 square. And x square plus y square whole square is equal to 9 square times 3 square is 9 plus 4 times 4 will be 16. And x square plus y square whole square is equal to 9 square times 9 plus 16 is 25, that is 5 square. So x square plus y square whole square will be equal to 9 square times 5 square will be 45 square. And x square plus y square will be equal to 45 and minus 45. And x square plus y square, it will be positive, so it cannot be negative. And x square plus y square is equal to x plus y whole square minus 2xy. And it is 45 is equal to x plus y whole square minus 2 times, and xy is 18. And x plus y whole square will be equal to 45 plus 2 times 18 will be 36. And x plus y whole square will be equal to 45 plus 36 will be 81. So x plus y will be equal to plus minus 9. And the second method is, we have given that x square minus y square is equal to 27 and xy is equal to 18, and from here we can get y is equal to 18 by x. So it is x square minus y is 18 by x square is equal to 27, and it is x square minus 18 by x whole square will be 324 by x square, that is 27. And if we multiply both sides with x square, then we will get x square square minus 324 is equal to 27 x square. And it is x square minus 27 x square minus 324 is equal to 0. And if we take x square is equal to t, then we will get t square minus 27 t minus 324 is equal to 0. And it is t square, and minus 27 t is minus 36 t plus 90 minus 324 is equal to 0. And it is t times t minus 36 plus 9 times t minus 36 is equal to 0. And it is t plus 9 times t minus 36 is equal to 0. So t will be equal to minus 9, and t will be equal to 36. And t is x square, that is minus 9, and t is x square, that is 36. And x square is positive, so it cannot be negative. So x square is equal to 36. And x will be equal to plus minus 6. And y is equal to 18 by x. And it is 18 by plus minus 6. That will be plus minus 3. So x plus y will be equal to plus minus 9.